So your bounties don't just target beasts or deviants, but people too?
Of course. A woman came to me asking to make Rosetta pay for the murder of her dear mother. An old woman who tried to stand up to the corporation's heavy-handed repression, only to have her head beaten in by one of their goons. Wouldn't you say she deserves justice? Why, just look at the bounty's case file, and you'll be as outraged as I am. Although tensions have long simmered between Rosetta and the people here, there wasn't any open conflict. But then half a year ago, Rosetta forces suddenly went berserk, destroying markets, looting caravans. The victim, Han Fei, had reportedly taken the lead in standing up to Rosetta. Rosetta may be powerful, but justice is more powerful still, is it not? And it...
Thank you.